Alright. Because it was 2.5 hours long, we cut it into a couple of different pieces. Eden run. New run. Eden. Oh, that was... Okay. Eden. Here we go.
I don't think I've ever done an Eden run before.
I have 3 red hearts.
Holy crap.
Polyphemus. And Monstrous 2.
How do you see what you have?
You can hit escape.
I have 3 red hearts, a horse thing, and maybe the lightning bug thing.
Can you fly?
I am flying.
Okay,
yes.
So yes. I look very I look very strange. Alright, let's go.
Oh, I have rage, because I'm building up the rage thing. That's actually really nice with the ability to fly.
Do I want Shoop the Whoop or Monstro's Tooth? These are both pretty bad.
Shoop the Whoop sucks though.
They're both horrible. At least Shoop the Whoop is a 2-room charge.
Wait, what's Monstro's Tooth?
It summons monster to land on someone's head.
Oh, I was thinking the tooth. My range is so short. The tooth.
Tough
like,
love is the one that shoots teeth out of your mouth. That one's good. Okay, let's see. I started with Polyphemus. This is pretty OP. Come here. Really?
Oh, I have 5 cents and 2 bombs as well. Of course, I may have picked some of that up.
I didn't start with anything. I picked up 2 bombs and a key. Dingle. I'm a fire and my laser. And Dingle's dead. I haven't had Polyphemus in a long time. Oh, my fire rate is so slow.
I got Forever Alone Attack Fly. Is that the one where you have to take damage first?
No, it's a blue attack fly that orbits somewhat distance from you.
Okay.
You know what? Let's see if I can bomb into it first.
Hematemesis. Okay.
2 pills. 1 pill. Speed down. Screw you, game. And bad gas. Well. Are you tinted rocks in here? Why did that rock explode randomly? Okay. I'm gonna save the bomb and try to get a frog on it. Okay. Nice. Guppy's head. That's better than. What is this? Proptosis. Short range mega tears. Oh my god. I've never had proptosis, I don't think. Oh. This is glorious.
You said you have Polyphemus.
Polyphemus and proptosis. My tears are bigger than me when I shoot them.
I think I had that the other day.
Everything show, die. Basically. Dude, TG Brooks. Oh no, I got hit!
Were you trying to do the unlock Judas or Samson?
Well, I don't know. How do you unlock Samson? You don't take damage on the first two rooms?
No, yeah.
I freaking don't have spirit hearts.
Oh. Are you on the first floor or second
floor? Second floor.
Oh, okay. I just started the second floor.
Oh, that sucks. And there's a tinted rock. Oh, of course there is. I'll pick that up later. Gloiglings. One's dead, and the other one's dead. Thank you so much, damage. I'm gonna explore the rest of the floor. Let's see if this is a secret room. Two of spades. That doubles something.
Spades is keys. Clubs is hearts. Not hearts.
Let's see. This is. It is. Three bombs.
Virgo, you feel fresh and protected.
You said spades is what?
I believe spades is keys. Oh, that's magic fingers. I don't want that.
Yes, it is keys. I don't know if it can be here. Well,
I can pick up 9 lives and Guppy's paw. So I should pick up the paw first, go down to 1 heart. And pick up 9 lives. OP.
Magic mush. Should I do an angel run and just not pick up anything because my damage is something? And try to get enough heart pieces? What's wrong, Beer?
I'm going to daylight more fast.
Why?
Because I don't want to.
Okay, delete your Facebook account. Or just block all your students.
I don't have that many students. It's just like 3 or 4, but like, you know, Miss Morgan is on there and they have a teacher is on there. I don't know.
Okay. You can delete your Facebook if you want to here. I think you're overreacting, dear. just a little bit. You don't think? Huh? I think you are, just a little bit here.
Alright, well, I'm now Guppy on
Sweet.
Caves 1.
Sweet. Accurate. Oh, shit.
I guess I don't need the horse thing, because I can fly as Guppy.
Correct.
My tears suck. I need some help in the tears department. Disgusting.
No, I just pulled it up. They all shoot out little bullets. Okay. Bullet killed four enemies.
Wow.
Glad it may have been two bullets. It's pretty close. Feet down. Well, screw you.
Converter. Convert your soul.
No. Caves 2. I think this is the one. And Gertie's dead. Oh my god, that's so good. Angel Room! Three spirit hearts.
I just picked up a little brimstone. This is, I must have a lot of luck or something. No, I just have one luck.
Maybe I should have waited on those spirit hearts. Well, no. Oh, great, this room. With the stupid turret dudes that need to pop up. I hate them so much. My shot? No. Blood bag has appeared in the basement. Portable slot machine.
Mm-hmm.
Luck up pill, alright.
Are you a wizard? What's hematemesis do if you don't have any red hearts?
It just drops red hearts on the ground. Oh my gosh. Two sun cards? I do. All right, use this one. I don't know what I'm trying to get out of this, but I'm gonna keep doing it. Wheel of Fortune? Oh my god.
Now the second secret room is always like down near the boss, right?
Kind of, yeah.
Okay. is.
The hero font. I'm spending so much time on this floor. There's my teabag.
Really? I didn't get to deal with the devil? Huh.
I know I left the two parts back there. Oh gosh. Not the only two parts. I'll pick up his head back there.
What is that? The parasite.
Oh. Whenever your tears hit, it like splits into two and goes.
And I have to fight super greed after just fighting greed? That's lame.
Why not? I spent way too long there.
Yeah, I'm on depth one.
Oh, I'm on depth one. Oh my gosh. Maggie, I unlocked challenge number 5. I unlocked challenge number 10. Yeah, I didn't get a deal with the angel. Oh well.
Store level 1.
Let's do
this. All you need is 29 to get that? Crap, I spent money. I'm an idiot.
Oh, no. Oh no, it's a dice room. No, let's just go. No, that's a safety room. Let's do that. The tick. Okay.
Yeah, what does the tick do? I think. It, like, attaches itself to you.
Yeah, you can't take it off. It takes 15% off the boss's health when you enter the room. 10%? I don't know.
I don't want bombs for the range.
And mom's dead. I didn't get another... I didn't get an angel worm again. Have the gods forsaken me? What is this madness? Down to the womb.
Interesting. I started Depths 1 before you, but you finished Depths 2 before me. I also did some kind of pointless exploring.
I sat there and gambled for like 20 minutes on that one floor.
Alright, let's go fight. I have the chariot card, so it's going to be Pac-Man.
Alright, what's this one? Lover's card. What's this one? Sun card. Okay. Two of spades. Okay. Fool card. Let's just use this. It'll take... It's your... This is a... There's more cards in it. got the dollar dollar bill. I don't know what's like death. Oh, I'm evidently retarded and went completely the wrong way. I hit it? Are you serious? Increases your drop chance for cards. Stupid Skull X. There we go. I gotta deal with the devil? Why? What happened to my angel precedent? Well, I picked up Guppy's Airball. It's like Anarchist Cookbook. It puts bombs all over the room. Okay. I'm just gonna use my Sun card so I know where I'm going here. I could go to that treasure room. Or I could just go straight to the boss. Let's go straight to the boss. Mom's heart. I just killed Mom's heart. Okay, does this mean I can go down? I can go down. Hooray, hooray. Alright, what's the
whatever. You're way ahead of me. I'm fighting Mama Gertie.
Rubber cement has appeared in the basement. My damage is incredible. Everything dies. And then my bullets pass through, and so, like, everything behind them dies, too. Steam tail.
Five more cents to get to 55.
I can't do. Oh, I wish I could take that. That makes my shots go whoop 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 whoop. That would have been epic. Well, that was the wrong direction. Let's go this way. Temperance. It's not worth it. Also because I don't need the money. Oh, I'm dumb. Garbodor! What's that? I can't take it anyway.
Whoa! Lag-tastic! What's happening here? Oh, it's hitting the rock and splitting into a billion different things. Hey, it's 1, 2... Unlock Kane.
Yeah, Kane run after this. Let's do this. Not worth it. Not dead yet? There we go. Curse room is not worth it. I just picked up a second Steam sale.
A second one?
I now have two Steam sales. Oh, there's the boss. Right. Excellent. And here we go. Time to fart. Satan. And the first form is dead. And second form is dead. And come on, give me your hooves. Give me your hooves, buddy. Because you're going to die, like, instantly. And he's dead. The damage is real. For the loud movie.
Oh, why did you get to go down to Satan? I didn't.
I got it. If you get a deal with it, you have to unlock the Satan fight by getting a deal with the devil on that floor. So I earned the deal with the devil on that floor, evidently, even though I didn't get a deal with the devil or deal with the angel for the last, like, 3 or 4 floors, so. I don't get it, but I did. Book of Secrets is appearing in the basement. I have unlocked Judas.
Oh. How do you unlock Judas?
I think if you beat Satan.
Oh, you're right.
Hold on, I'll be right back. And then we can do a team. She deleted her Facebook. Did she? Yeah, she deleted her freaking Facebook. I'm now married to a nameless entity. I'm just married. Oh, you're not even there! I missed all my epic non-jokes.
Alright, who are we doing?
She deleted her Facebook. I am now married to nobody.
We're doing Kane.
We can.
Okay.
Or Isaac again. Maggie, Kane, Judas.
I pick Kane. Kane's fine.
Win streak of 3.
Yep, me as well.
Oh, flop. Oh, Pyromaniac. I'm dumb. That's not the same thing. That's it. Let's keep going.
I think my tears already moved faster on Kane than they did the whole last run. Ooh, a nickel. Refly. What is this? Doctor's remote. Isn't that what you used the other day that was... Or no, it was a different one.
Oh, it's different. Fighting Larry Jr. You punk, come here. You got HP up. I got Pyromaniac in my item room.
I'm fighting Gemini.
Really, you punk?
And I took damage.
I wish there was a... That wasn't a secret room.
I suck. Holy flop, I suck.
Is this the secret room? I get healed from bombs exploding.
Not a fan of that.
I am! That's freaking sweet. Oh my god, that's epic! Okay, secret room's not there or there. Wasn't there. Okay, what's here? What? It can't. I found the second secret and had this, so let's play this a couple times. Maybe I'll get a spirit heart. And I did! Hooray! Alright, no bombs, no money, one key, 3 hearts, 1 spirit heart. And Pyromaniac. Here we go. Can't do that. With a bomb. Another bomb. Key.
I like this room.
the black bean. Toot on touch. It's not that great.
Ooh, I got the magic eight, or the crystal ball as an item.
Sweet. Up and devil deal, Guppy's paw, and contract from below. I have no bombs, I've got one key, it makes sense. Let's just go. Maybe I should have actually gone and done that, because contact from below is going to give me more consumables.
Got blood clots and Guppy's paw, Guppy's head, and contract from below. Or no, and the pack maybe. So let's see. I can take Guppy's paw. Is it once? Oh, I wanted to take that. Whoops! Rip.
Did you die?
I didn't die, but I didn't. It didn't work how I thought it would. Do I want to buy the stupid ladder?
Maybe, because flying is a lot more rare.
Yeah.
Oh, you son of a bitch. The Ankh.
Okay.
motherfuckers. Oh, you suck, game. Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Ultra Pride. Really? Oh my god. That shit is gay.
I don't do any damage.
I died.
Wow.
I respawned as Blue Baby.
Oh, wait. Did
I
you
have
the
Ankh?
Mm-hmm.
Son of a bitch.
Holy crap, that leap! Stupid spider. I'm down to 1.5 hearts. I don't want deck of cards.
Fighting the fallen. Oh, you asshole. Oh my god, 3 times, really?
Alright, well, I didn't die. Mom's here. If I take something that cost exactly how much health I have, it will kill me, right?
I don't know. I don't remember.
YOLO. Yep. It wasn't something that gave me more health. So I died. There goes my win streak. Thank you.
Oh no, it's double key rage. What does a 3 do?
3 does anything on the floor.
In that room, or?
No, the whole shebang.
Okay.
What's this? It's a hot bombs. Burn the glass plus 5 bombs.
If I put a bomb here, is that gonna do it? It did. Fat odd mushroom. Gurgy.
The fool, that just takes you back to the start.
Well, that was the easiest Gurgy fight I've ever had. I gotta deal with the devil.
What's this? Proctosis.
Oh, sweet, I can not take that. Wait, you just got Proptosis?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome. That's what I had with that other item I had, and it made my tears huge.
Devil, yes.
half the battery. That does me no good. Alright, I'm gonna reroll all these stupid red hearts that are on the floor because I can't use them as blue baby. And then let's see what we get. Golden chest.
Oh, I don't like this room.
Ooh, the Bible tract. Okay.
Probably gonna die again.
6, 7, 6, 7.5. I have 7.5 spirit hearts.
Alright, just picked up a spirit heart.
Sweet, I just picked up 2 more spirit hearts. Oh, Snapple. Okay. I'm blue baby. What happens when I pick up 9 lives? Do I lose my spirit hearts or nothing?
I don't know.
Do I lose all but 1 spirit heart, or because technically I don't have red, I can't get red hearts? Oh, I suck. Let's take 9 lives. I lost all my fucking spirit hearts. Range up pill. Full health pill. Speed down pill. Wow.
Give me some freaking hearts, game.
That sucks. I have 9 lives, though. Or whatever that's worth.
I have, and I'm dead. Ugh. I'm so cold.
You're cold?
There's a vent. I guess I can just close the vent. So there's a vent right by my computer.
Hey, found secret. Bumbas. Paralysis pill. Speed down pill. Oh, I didn't finish the room? Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a freaking... Okay. Fly right over those. Okay.
Gosh, freaking dang it.
I died. Okay, I'm now down to the guppies thingy. The 8 lives from guppies thingy. Damn it. I don't want the broken neck. 40-hour energy. I did leave a spirit heart in there.
I unlocked the cellar.
He shoots, really? Okay. Not a bomb. I have 15 keys, though.
That's a lot of keys.
3.5 hearts. Let's go fight this son of a bitch again.
Who are you fighting?
The cage. Really? Come on. Okay. I've unlocked the necropolis. I got meat. And another spirit heart. Here we go. Loki, you're being a son of a bitch. Stop jumping around, you prick. Oh my god, stop it! Damage is not very good.
What do the pinking shears do?
It cuts your head off. It lets your body runs around and does damage to enemies, and you can fly around. Thank you. Health downhill. Damn it.
Really?
God. Fighting mom. Clown's dead. I can't take this unless this is the spirit trap. It's not. Oh. It. Okay, I picked up. Okay, I'm okay with that. That went better than expected. I only had two spirit hearts, and there were three spirit heart deals. One of them was Guppy's head. I needed that to become Guppy, so I didn't think I could pick it up, and it let me pick it up, and it killed me, and I respawned because I have 9 lives. So now I'm down to 1 spirit heart, but I'm Guppy. So, yay. I guess. I guess I'm in a better spot than I was. Except I'll die in one hit, but I'm Guppy. I've got 7 more lives. I can fly. So here we go! Oh! Tease it. What's in here? Yes. Where do you ever? Yep, that fixed my damage problem, but I'm still really close to death.
Just a slot machine. Give me some good items.
I am pretty happy that I use the key. Well, it doesn't matter. I can't take damage from bombs. I mean, that's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, that was my last bomb. I'm a moron.
I have 95. I picked up a... That's the one that gives you 99. Of course, I've died many times.
Oh, I just died. Oh. Well... I don't need to go back. This is no longer a cane run, it's a blue baby with 9 lives run.
Oh, Mom's coins purse. Let's see what we get here. Speed down. Bombs are key. Oh, I freaking have 90 keys now. 48 hour energy for an item I don't have. And health up. Okay, well, health up's nice.
Freaking Moms. Don't hit me. Let's see if this is a secret room or not. Alright. And I'm fighting Teratoma. Mom's underwear, and I got another devil deal? Goathead. Yes. I die, come back. Now I have 5 lives, come back down here, die again. Now I have 4 lives, and rotten baby. Let's go! It's a little bit late, but... No. Oh no, those guys explode. I don't give a shit. Okay, I gotta remember there's this white part over here.
Well, this boss battle is difficult. The Headless Horseman.
Another Wheel of Fortune card, really? Ooh, that one's a sweet chariot card. Oh man! I want cancer. Thank you. I have a penny. I'm going to use this penny to play my arcade again. Hopefully get another spirit heart. And I got some bombs, so I can blow some stuff up, too. Give me a tarot card. A judgment card.
These stupid turrets.
Okay. I'm gonna go fight Mom's heart. Protect me, dry baby. Yes! I beat Mom. Gotta deal with the devil. Gotta go down and try to fight Satan. Okay. Transcendence has appeared in the basement. I have unlocked challenge number 6, solar system. Okay. Oh, you jackwagon. Damn it. Damn it. gonna get pissed if this is screwed.
Mongo, baby.
Come on. One, two, three, four hearts. I'm gonna fight Satan. Damn it. Okay, I'm on his final form. I have 3 hearts. God damn it. Forget me now, it's appeared in the basement. So I saved my streak, but I did not get them as Cain.
My streak's been dead for a long time. Speed up. I don't need a speed up. I'm already super fast. Are you kidding me? Thank you.
we have a towel?
What?
Dish towel?
Holy crap.
Huh?
I had my run saved by a dice room. I beat mom with half a heart left.
Okay.
And so I find a dice room with a one, which rerolls everything you have.
Okay.
So I came out of it with like 6 red hearts and 2 blue hearts. And good
wow.
enough that I was able to go through and beat that level and then beat mom's heart.
Wow.
I just beat mom's heart.
Well, awesome. Son of a bitch, they died. Goodbye.
Can you go outside, buddy? Okay, I'll be right back.
With this video game.